turned colder, the Vrans had less and less food. Their hunters descended to the lowlands, where they encountered the first human settlers and their plagues, typhus, dysentery, and pneumonia. The Vrans began to fall ill. They tried to save themselves, building an aqueduct and sewers that rivaled today's. But it grew colder, and the canals remained frozen for most of the year.
How many more can there be?
When the elves arrived, they encountered only ghosts, a dead city falling into ruin. The Enshay rebuilt it, restored its former beauty. Humans did not arrive here for many more years. Marshal Raupenek then swiftly proved himself more deadly than all diseases combined. He attacked at night, murdering all the city's inhabitants. Most families died in their homes. The fires raged on for days.
Dragon fire can turn a city into a flaming tomb much quicker than Raupenek's arsonists. Philippa has a hold over Saskia, and she's not afraid to use her. We need to hurry. We're in Loch Muin.
We're on the fringes somewhere. We should find what we came for nearer the main quarters.
Let's go. Wonder how many more will turn up.
They gagged Philippa in the nick of time. She almost cast a spell. Rotting in the Redanian dungeon now, in special shackles.
Radovid's right to show the witches their place.
I wonder what they'll do to her. Either the executioner or the monsters will have their fun. They say Logmoin's dungeons are full of scum of all kinds.
No idea what they locked her up for, but every sorceress is guilty of something.
True enough. Not likely to see anyone weeping for her.
A dungeon befits Philippa Eilhart very well, though gallows would be even better.
If they kill her, you can forget about healing Saskia.
They must guard her as heavily as the Emperor's bedchamber. We'll not get in there.
I'm in no hurry to visit the Emperor's bedchamber, but we've got to get into the dungeon.
Look for a passage through the sewers. I'll locate Eilhart's quarters. If she didn't expect to be arrested, I may find something interesting there.
I can think of a quicker way into the dungeon than the sewers. I just need to get arrested.
They'll take your weapons and put you in shackles. Though there is some chance you'll wind up in Philippa's cell.
I'll manage. Wandering through the tunnels would take too much time.
Let's go then.
I'll find Philippa. You search her quarters.
Right. We learned a lot the last time we browsed through her things. Va fail, Gwynblade.
Damn it!
Medallion again.